we just gotta get to that
law launcher.
And then we can finally get the sphere and avert the end of the apocalypse.
Yay.
And then we'll heat the key.
Oh. And then cool down the key.
And then we gotta cool the key.
Yep. Mmm.
And oh no, that was Liquid's plan the whole time.
Yep.
I never expected this.
Expect the unexpected.
Damn you.
Liquid.
Liquid.
If only there was somebody that wasn't a Liquid.
Oh, is it Camouflage Octopus or whatever his name was?
Laughing Us. No.
No.
You mean the guy that was...
He pretended to be the... the DARPA chief. Because they're like, the DARPA chief is here,
yeah.
And he's super dead. And they're like, what? You talk to him, really? He's like, yeah. He's been dead for a long time, though.
Yeah.
Oh, it was fucking whatever octopus.
Yeah. Chameleon octopus? I don't know.
Maybe it's camo.
I don't know. Jeff, look it up.
Look it up.
Yeah.
You just got a boss fight to go to as well. I don't care.
Yeah, not a big deal. I'm just gonna go and stock up on healing shit. Gravity grabber. Nice. I grab him by the gravity.
Decoy octopus.
There you go. That's it. That's the one.
And then in Metal Gear 4, you get sexy octopus. Sexy crazy octopus.
You grab her by the gravity. Go to the factory. Yeah.
Why are we going to the factory?
I'm going to sell all the shit that I just got and then actually grab healing items. Use item. What we got here? Bye. You got fogs, breezes. Breezes.
Let me just get a bunch of breezes.
Let's sell this shit. Yeah, that rain is good. I don't think I need that many sun rhapsodies.
Jesus Christ, we picked up
a bunch of sun rhapsodies. We even got a moon serenade. Let's get rid of that.
Get rid of like two or three of those.
So, that's now three, four, one, two, three, four, five, six.
Oh, don't need that many. Maybe five.
Yeah.
Don't need that many mines, I don't think.
Let's see how many we got here. One, two, three, four, five.
Five
perfect.
Is fine.
One,
for
two,
those.
Four, five, one, two, three, four, five, six.
Get rid of that last one.
Item. Do you want to sell the psychedelic bomb for $200? Fuck you.
Yeah. We still have that mag sig stone.
That one's pretty good.
I guess we'll probably end up just having that till the final boss.
Yep. This is our special stone.
Because it's like defense or some shit?
No, it stops an enemy from attacking for 3 turns.
Oh, yeah, that'd be good. For the final form, just wink. It's like, you held on to that for like that fucking all 4 discs? I think we got that like first disc.
We did!
We've just been holding on to it just to throw up the last boss. Wipe! And it's like, you motherfucker! I didn't think you'd hold on to it! We don't care.
I don't fucking care. It was worth it. Look, it's your dumbass. But I can't take it for 3 turns! I know, watch this!
I know.
Dragon! How many times are gonna meet your guys as dragons? For at least 2 turns. Alright. Fucking did it. Well, you know what? We should probably save when I think about it. Let's go do that quick. Also heal up.
I think we can just use that, though.
What?
I think it's a... infinite use item.
Magic suit stone?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
It can be used once per battle and was recovered afterwards.
Wow.
You just haven't been using it.
Oh. Handicap. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a repeat.
Repeat. Oh, that's
so good. We just
completely
didn't even look at it.
No. That's awesome.
So I guess we can use that on the bosses now.
Yeah, too. Fuck them. That makes our lives so much easier.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Bleedle-le-le. Wait, what? No, what do I want to do? Save. Alright. Melissa.
It's only like fucking almost 40 hours.
This game is an ordeal. It really is.
I think we're like 10 hours over what the expected time for this game is, just because we've got lost so many times.
Well, not only that, but I have come over a few times and have been like, tried to level grind for a little bit to try to learn the moves. So, there's no... Oh!
Oh, it's a guillotine.
Fucking death and a guillotine. Well, you know what? Fuck you guys!
it's just
like bomb. Wow.
I can't even fucking see the numbers. This thing is so fucking...
Yeah.
Blown out on this TV.
Yeah. It'll look good on the YouTube, though.
It's an old game, man.
It is. So, the other day, speaking of old games, I was looking at some cosplay stuff. And there's a lady that did the original Tomb Raider, but she put, like, a box in her shirt.
She's got the triangle boobs.
It was the best thing in the world. I was like, that's brilliant. All right. Hey, how's it going? Law prohibits humans from going to the Signet Spear. I know that, but it should be revised now. No revisions have been received. Hey, you can't be more flexible, and maybe the spell is not that strong. But I'm here. Anyway, let's go. The law prohibits humans. A world crisis is at hand. No interest in world crisis. Quotes. Hey. How's it going?
Here comes Stone.
When the code article 703 revised, the law does not prohibit anyone from going through the Signet. It says, does not prohibit. Seems the produce law is launched, arrived, and then enforced. As if they are...
I like that they're... Like, it's like... Oh, it seems that they're launched, and they show up, and then there's like... We've done this, like, 3 fucking times. Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Hey. You are the flying destination teleporting division.
Oh, I wonder where the fuck I'm going to go.
Great Signet Sphere?
We...
Oh, right through his head.
Clip through...
Blah! Just dies.
Ugh.
Oh, there was a save right here, too.
Well, yeah. I'll just use that now.
Total 7.
Okay.
What? Confirm accused. Accused? What is that? You are at the flying disc station. Okay. Thing special.
Let's go have a boss fight of law. Oh my god, that'd be actually super cool.
Just martial law shows up.
No, it becomes fucking like it's like Phoenix Wright.
Oh,
objection! I'd be like, oh.
Jeff's like, I've been training for this.
Oh my god, this is actually super cool. But no, they don't really take a lot of chances with this game.
No. Hey. Where are we? Court of Zenebatos.
That's one thing that Dragon Guard games and all those things do a lot of. They just try a bunch of shit.
Guilty, 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 guilty. Hey. My name is Nomas. I am the Justice.
Why don't you just call yourself Justice?
Accused Dart, Rhodes, Albert Heschel, Miranda, Miro, and Kongle.
How does it know your names? Did Zeeg?
Accusation, the will of Kratosaurus!
Are you ready to rumble?
I was thinking that. It's not working. Oh no. This was manipulated by my father.
My father.
Thus, the death penalty is sentenced.
Zeeg put in a law.
Winged Executioners, Vector, Celebus, and Kubulilala. Oh. Oh my.
Kill Kubula first.
Kubula?
Yep.
Can I attack them all at the same time?
Yeah. But Kubula apparently can, apparently that's just the way you
want to do it. Oh no. Apparently we don't have any magic.
What?
So, let's change that. The Moon Serenade. Yeah.
Yeah, we haven't rest for a while.
Yeah, it's true. Quang, quang, quang. Alright, let's go to the Shadow Realm.
Why don't you use an item?
Oh, you're right.
Like you said you were going to.
Alright.
And then our first Shadow Realm can be, Albert putting a shield on everyone.
Yeah.
Or just straight up attacking Kubilia.
Mm-hmm.
Kubla Khan.
Blah. Ooh.
They all just die.
Oh.
Okay, I was like, is there anything? And then, oh. She been petrified?
Yeah.
I bet you that's Kubla. Or, yeah.
Sibilis.
Oh, no, it's not. Well, then I guess we go to the... We either cure her...
I don't know if we can.
We have a body purifier.
Poison... But not, oh, I can see if that works.
It should work.
Rose petrified.
It's not like there's a thing you can buy that just does petrification. I summon the gremlins!
She doesn't seem well. No, she's a pet fan.
Whee! Oh, that's why you want to kill her first. Or is that Sibilia still? Fuck it, go on the guard. Dragoon.
Yeah, fuck it.
Maybe it'll kick her out of it.
Cha-cha. Yeah, dead. Nice.
Yeah. So I guess we'll take out Kubla. Why don't you do an attack? Oh, I guess you can do that as well.
Yeah, just hit them all, man. Because fuck it, you're meeting my dragon. Look at my dragon, it's a spaceship. Thing looks like it'd be a Transformer.
Looks closer to like a Power Rangers Zord.
Yeah. Ba-boom! You like that? The fuck? I don't remember that.
Okay. This book. Learned. Huh?
Uh-huh.
Scissor.
Yeah.
How he's grown.
Dear God. I could J-Dragon.
J-Dragon him. Two of them are already halfway dead. And then Rose can do a heal.
Yep.
Astral Drain.
I like we're in this magic place, but now we're fighting like actual people.
Yeah. They've just been in stasis this whole time?
I guess. We are the executioners. It's like everyone else in here is like a weird robot.
Shut up. They're like, what the fuck was that?
Wind. Jesus.
All right.
Yeah, it's not. We are not affected by that. You should attack.
Flame shot. Or oh yeah, yeah. Kabula. That guy.
I guess so.
Why not?
Thrust.
I wonder if he can, like, revive them. Oh, wow, that did nothing. Man, she's gonna astral drain his ass.
Yeah, just...
Take that!
Take a sword.
It's above my head!
Oh no, it's slightly behind me.
Pee. Good. Oh no, more gremlins.
Is it safe? Is it safe?
Bubbles.
Oh no.
She doesn't heal herself, so that's actually pretty decent. Because then we could just take her out next.
Have another astral drain. You know what? Fuck you. You're gonna eat.
Yeah, just have him eat a whole dark dragon.
Yeah, just fucking die. She's apparently the guy we want to kill.
Yeah. And then I think we kill her next.
Yep.
And then Scissorman for last, so you can remember. Mm-hmm. The clock tower. It was Clock Tower, wasn't it? The Scissor Man was in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Aha! Are you prepared for the Shadow Dick? It's like, I don't think I like this.
No.
Shadow Dick, go! Flip. Huh. Over, can you do... Yeah, might as well.
Yeah. Is this his last one? Or is there still
Albert's?
One more?
He's got more, I think.
Rose Storm!
Whoa!
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Their already ridiculous defense due to dragoon armor is even more ridiculous.
Oh no!
Hey.
Oh. Well. Hello.
This one's for you. It's like so gross watching them get peed on. Feels so dirty.
I don't even think we get that much health from this.
Not really.
Not from this guy, anyway.
Nah. Like 86 or something.
Yep, tag him.
Fucking die, you asshole.
He just does not want to die.
Oh. I think he's going to try to one-hit kill someone.
Ow.
Yeah, one-hit kills.
Blurt!
What an asshole.
There he goes. Gross. Oh, feathers. I guess we'll kill her next.
No, I can't. I'll just... Oh, whatever.
Yeah, just attack her.
Fuck you!
I'm all alone now. And then he'll get his last all-out attack on this dude.
Ow. It's like, I'm all alone. Ow. Alright.
So, yeah. And then next, Dark can revive him. Unless this kills. I hate that it goes right to you. It's like, yeah. What am I gonna do with this? Fucking put it on an unconscious person. He still has three levels of dragoon to go still. And now the fight begins!
Oh, you guys are the worst type of people.
Goddamn, Rose hadn't even been, like, hit for that entire thing.
There you go.
Bing!
Oh, it didn't work.
I guess not.
Oh.
That maybe was... it only works for normal enemies.
I guess. That would have been funny as fuck, though.
Yeah.
There we go.
There we go.
That was fun. He's like, guys, we fucking did it. And Albert's like, yeah, we did.
We have defeated law.
Yep. Boing. 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 Yeah. Master, hurry to the god.
Yeah, that's nice.
Cool. Let's fucking go.
Let's go on. Oh no. It was literally just destroyed.
Aha. Uh-huh. The Signet Sphere. He's done it. It's losing Magic Shard. The Moon Dagger is severing.
Serving as proof.
Severing, my bad. Did he get here?
We already know he was here. He put a law into effect.
He's like, hey, you know I can fly, right? As if a hymn to the new world. Oh, I cry of the world. Yeah. Bitch.
Bitch. She wants to kill the world too, because the world doesn't care about her. Nope, I'm glad this was a waste of time. We would have gone to Mayfill, we might have gotten ahead of him. Because yep. He came here first, waiting for us.
Just wanted to gloat a bit. Could you imagine how hilarious that would be? It's like, I'll wait here and gloat. And then they, like, time passes. Like, what's taking them so long?
We went the other way. And they're like, and then, oh, fuck, I didn't expect him to go to Mayfill. And then
finally he leaves and goes to fucking Mayfill. He's like, oh, shit.
It's gone. Just to eat this.
Blip.
Don't have time for you.
Take this psychedelic bomb we got from this cool dude under the water. What?
Take this psychedelic bomb that we got from this dude under the water that's created from our combined courage.
What?
Oh, we'll call it here.
Alright.
We have to go make another law when we come back.
Do we?
Yeah.
What's that?
So that we can go to Mayfill.
Oh. Oh.